Good day to you all viewers. My full names are Herbert Godwin Mwale Kumwenda, the second, simply called Herbert Kumwenda. I'm the country visual manager for Woolworths Zambia. We're officially opening a sixth store at our Novari Twin Palms Mall. So this is a growth for us, and we're earmarked to open up a seventh store. So we've got stores around Lusaka and one on the Copper Belt. So our clothing and food side caters for different catalogs. If I speak of the clothing, we've got all sectors. We've got fashion for women, men, kids, and looking at all the teens out there. And when we speak of the food market, we're cataloged in different ones. So we've got wines, we've got cheese, we've got beverages. And when you speak of fresh produce, we've got locally sourced produce, which is locally done, as they say, local is like. So everything that we have is from Zambia. And we also offer a W Rewards program. So this loyalty program gives members an instant saving of 10%. So what really happens is they sign up for free. They can go in any store and sign up, and it's absolutely for free. So we have a welcome voucher. If they spend more than 250 kwacha, that 50 kwacha will be paid from our end. So they're only paying, let's take for instance, a customer is buying an item worth 300 kwacha. The only thing they pay for is the 250, and we give them that welcome voucher, which is only valid for a month. And they stand to win a chance of they stand to win a 10,000 every month. So the 10,000 is a giveaway to a customer, which is split in four. So it's a 2-5 to all customers. And I would say it's exciting to be located in this area, because we've got this food market, also have the clothing sector that customers have been looking out for. So thank you.